Farming is the basic industry. From the time when people first settled into villages and towns with fields of crops and domesticated animals, right up to the present day, civilizations couldn't survive without the efforts of farmers and their workers. Here in Britain, we were reminded of that during the world wars of the past century, when imports were cut by enemy attacks on shipping and food production became a vital part of the home front. After the wars, no one wanted to run short again. The nation decided that food production had to be supported. And when the first Royal Agricultural Show of the post-war era took place in Lincoln in 1947, it got massive support from farmers, the public, and royalty.
The Royal Agricultural Society show is an annual event. The crowds have come to this city of Lincoln from all parts. Ask a stranger a question and the answer may come back in a dialect you can't quite place, or even in a foreign language.